Sorry about Kofi being late. It's definitely something we struggle with. He shouldn't be longer than 10, 15 minutes now.
Was the traffic bad?
I'm not gonna lie, there was no traffic. I just didn't want to rush because I don't even know why I'm here. Let's just get this done over with.
This is exactly what I'm talking about.
Listen, I don't know why I'm here. Through therapy, I don't even know why it's called therapy because there's no therapy. Like, why am I here? I shouldn't be here.
Can I just start by asking you what brought you here and how long have you been together?
I'll answer the first question. As a couple, we're not really growing, elevating, pushing each other to reach our potentials. Kofi doesn't seem to take this very seriously, so...
Thing is, I genuinely didn't bring him here to embarrass him. Like, I care about him, I care about our relationship. And I felt like the therapy would have gone well if he took it more seriously.
And we've been together for like... A minute? Year? I don't know. Yeah, it's been a minute still.
Just looking into your background, have you had many relationships?
Yeah, I've been here and there and stuff like that. You know, girls in the past.
He's always reminiscing his ex.
I don't do that. I just say what she used to say.
So why do you always compare us?
I'm not comparing. I'm just telling you, like, she's done this in the past.
And constantly talk about her.
Okay, it's not like that. You're trying to make me look like a mook on YouTube.
So, Paul, just give me a little bit of your background. What business are you in?
Why is she asking me about my business? I don't get it. Why do you need to know my business? I don't get it. Like,
I just wondered, you know, whether that was influencing.
Ooh, I'm an entrepreneur. Yeah, I'm a provider. Like the other day, I got Bitcoin. Yeah, and she got onto me about the Bitcoin because we had like £7 something on our account. But I told her I'm gonna make it back.
Did you?
I did. I made like £10 in it. That's still profit at the end of the day.
So
but, like,
did you have any kind of idea of the way a relationship would work?
Well, I thought it was going to be all love and rose. Like, we really, really did get on. Like, you know when you meet someone and you feel like you've never met anyone else like them and you just like vibe on a whole nother level, and then reality set in and I was just stuck with this bum. This absolute bum. Like, I can't stand you sometimes. Honestly, I've been holding it in.
Do you know how hard it is to live with this guy? This guy, he's like a child. He's actually like a child. Do you not have anything to say for yourself?
What do you mean? You're violent.
The fact I've brought him on here and he's just acted like a kid the whole interview.
I'm not meant to be here. What are you talking about?
What do you
about?
Mean you're not meant to be here? There's a lot of things you're not meant to do, but you do.
What do you mean there's not a lot of things? I do even like...
Where are you coming? See what I mean, child?
Let him go.
I don't care about this, man. I don't care, bro.
Just take a minute.
How can I be calm? How can I be calm when that's what I have to live with? I actually have to live with him. You know what? Let me go get him.
And now people can see that I'm not lying. He always does this. The minute he's in the wrong, he throws a tantrum. He's out the room. Can't talk to him. I can't stand him sometimes, honestly.
I come on here and start throwing tantrums. What's wrong with you, man? You're embarrassing us. What do you mean, why are you here? You know why we're here.
I'm
trying to tell you that we should be fixing this stuff for ourselves. What did you say?
Whoa.
Don't start. I beg you, don't start.
Is he here, man?
Do you know why he's here?
Huh?
Just come back inside.